here as well. But it looks as if they've been digging out part of the cemetery, which made everything unstable. And Jenny's just noticed that there's candle wax on one of the tombstone lids. So quite possibly some kind of witchcraft has been going on here as well. I think the ground has been deconsecrated anyway, but I don't really think that gives anybody an excuse to go disturbing the remains of people who have been laid to rest.
I'm just going to take some pictures. There's a lot of tapping going on behind that door.
Is there?
No. Wait a sec. Let me turn this phone off. Is it interferes?
You can't get in there, Jen.
Is it locked?
It is.
Must
it be. Can't get in the window there.
You want to have a look inside? It's all going to fall down soon, isn't it?
On your bag.
Are any spirits in here with us? We wish you to come forward and speak with us. Is there a lady here? We come in now for light. We mean no harm.
It's very sad about your church. Beautiful church, and it's been left to ruin. Such a shame, so many churches like this are left to ruin like this. Are there any spirits with us at the present time?
Out to this side,
Dean. Just want to
see if you breathe out
of this side
or not.
I do.
Oh,
sorry. You've got to ignore the mist things because it's proper breath. And this is not
me any of
us.
Yeah, just got
my throat's kind of gurgle.
Not just what I imagine, mate. And then I just go, no.
At the same time, then. It's a very simple church, isn't it? I mean, there's no amazing artwork, stained glass windows, that sort of thing. It's just aged, an awful lot of age to it. The beamed roofs are quite impressive in a way, but nonetheless very simple compared to a lot of other churches.
We could always play some music low, that always seems to get him going. That was you, wasn't it? I do feel slightly nauseous. Not like really nauseous. I have done in Missley Woods. We need you to speak loud and clear if it's anyone here with us. Can you do that? Is there a John here?
What about George? Is George here? Is that you, George?
Did you worship God here? See, we always come away, don't we, thinking, oh, won't much happen there, and then you get home, listen to it, it's a different story. What's that? Oh, is that just a drink? It says people come in here, don't they?
Sorry?
Just a drink, can of drink.
I'm gonna take some photographs.
Close the window.
is it then, Jen?
Well, because this kind of music can quite often get activity from spirits. But obviously, music of the era. Did you like that? Would you like me to repeat it? Is that you talking to yourself, Dean?
Are you angry at what they're doing to the graveyard or cemetery and how your wonderful church is gradually falling down? Did you ask me a question, why?
I just heard that I'm breathy, why?
Why would you ask me that?
Because you said, you was asking, are you mad about the church? You don't know if they're in their dimension, they might see this church how it used to be, so they don't know what you're talking about. They might see
well,
it
I see, okay, well, if you did ask why, because in my time, I see the church is falling down and the graveyard is being gradually dug away and gravestones are being cast aside. Anything you should do.
There'll be a little time to that one.
Yeah, that one is.
It's crazy, isn't it?